I spend all my time working on how we bring slavery to an end. And I have to say, as someone who's always working on that issue, I'm extremely grateful to Leonardo Sakamoto and Repórter Brasil. They're the ones who are providing the vital investigative journalism that we need to build laws and policies around the world, and they've provided the information that has made Brazil one of the world's leaders in anti-slavery work.